So, we're back. Episode 4, Rock for Heroes TV Revisited. Me and Humphrey are introducing it. Now, there was a time when we were requested to do some classic songs in the lockdown period, or I was requested, from classic movies. We've got a new show coming out much like it. And I decided in my infinite wisdom, didn't I, Humph?
Yep.
To do all of Dirty Dancing, the whole film, in one lockdown live session. So me and very pregnant Sophie played every part in Dirty Dancing for your entertainment pleasure. I can't say we did the film justice, but it was a very popular episode, and here it is for you guys. No one puts baby in the corner. See what I mean? Enjoy!
Hello. I'm doing that thing where I sing again when there's no one here and I'm on my own, and that's weird because I'm talking to myself. Now, I'm looking at myself in a video talking to myself with no one here. And that, there's some people here. I'm not on my own. I'm not just a weirdo anymore on my own. There's 5 people here. There's 7 people here. There's 12. There's 15 people here. There's people here. There's people here. People. Tonight. Good evening, Nikki. Good evening, Alison's here. Hello, Tracy's here. Hello, it's a party. Margaret, Auntie Margaret's here. Steve, hello, Steve. Right, Vicky's here. There's 30 people here. There's 40 people here. Nicole, hello, Nick. Jan Blower's a mother-in-law. Emma's here. Hello, Em. Haley's here. Hello, Hay. Sandra's here. Hello, San. The Welfares. How's your mum, Maureen? Alison, how are you, darling? George Son Lawrence is here. Hello, I love it. I love that name. Mary's here. Catherine's here. Anne's here. Everyone's here. People who are here, right? Susan's here. Lisa's here. We are doing Dirty Dancing. We're not doing a little bit. We're doing a whole film. So I need to talk to you serious for a minute now. Serious, right? Because I am an actor, okay? So what you're going to see is a 101 in acting. There are going to be points in this where you are going to be confused. You're going to be like, is that Phil? Because literally the costume, that what we're going to do, it is going to amaze you. You're going to be taken aback by the roles I'll be portraying. And tonight, we have a beautiful assistant who's also going to be portraying roles. Sophie is going to be playing her roles very seriously in this 1980s classic. So we're going to start the film, okay? We're going to start the film, and we'll see what happens as we go through, okay? The actual film is about an hour and a half long. Our version's about 40 minutes long. Okay, but we're going to start the film. So title credits are going to roll, guys. Now, for those of you who haven't seen Dirty Dancing, these are the title credits. Enjoy the film. Car, baby.
Hang on, Dad.
Baby, get in the car.
I'm in the car now.
We're going on holiday. We're all going on a summer holiday.
My hair's so big. Oh, that was the summer of 63 where everybody called me baby before the pandemic of 2020, and I didn't care to mind. I thought I'd never find a
talk guy. Talk up, baby.
I never thought I'd find a guy as good as my dad. That was the summer we went to Kellerman's. Slow down, Dad!
They don't cry.
got a silly boy. Then she said, to my surprise, big girls don't cry, big girls, they don't cry,
they don't cry,
big girls don't cry,
don't cry, they don't cry.
Put your pickle on everyone's plates, college boy, and leave the hard work to me. Hey! My dancing partner is pregnant. What am I going to do?
Don't fear. I can be your dance partner.
Oh, you can be my dance partner.
Yeah.
But don't people call you baby?
Yeah.
Don't you? You're pregnant too.
No. This is where I carry my watermelon.
Her watermelons.
Just the one.
Just the one big watermelon.
Yeah.
Well, in that case, let's get our dance on so you can
I
save
can't
me.
Wait. I'm such a good dancer.
At the other hotel.
Yeah.
I'm a Cockney Johnny.
Yeah.
Right, here we go. Hang on.
Yeah.
Famous scene.
What? Okay.
Here. Oh, take this off.
Keep your coat up.
Right, dance class. Stand here.
Okay.
Put your arm at that arm. That arm. Oh. Do it again. Right, ready? Oh.
Leading amateurs, isn't it? Right, no, you've got to do it. Lead in a minute.
I've been meaning to tell you. I got this feeling I won't subside. I look at her and I fantasize. Be mine tonight. Cause now I've got you in my
sight. For the chorus, find me sing.
Well, look at you and I can't disguise. I got hungry eyes.
Stay on your foot. I'm so sorry.
Between you and I,
I'll break it some more.
Get off.
I wanna hold you so here. Me out.
Come on in again.
I wanna show you what life's all about. Be mine tonight.
Right, you ready? This one.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
So well, now we can go to that other hotel, can't we? And we can bang out that song. A dance we've got to do. I've got to go home now, baby, and get changed. See you later.
Bye, Johnny. Oh, I'm just alone in my room.
Am I supposed to be topless?
I don't know. I'm alone and I'm not in my room. I want to go to Johnny's room.
Oh, I'll be in my room.
Should I go to
Johnny's room?
Should I go to Johnny's room?
I'm getting dressed.
I think I might. Hang on. I'm just going to go downstairs.
I'm still getting dressed.
Okay,
hurry up, baby.
And now I'm coming back up the stairs. And I've got lost.
Oh, knock on the... Who is it?
Baby.
The dog barking, baby. That didn't happen in the film. But baby, ignore the dog.
It's my dog.
Baby, you shouldn't be here.
But I'm scared.
But what about the birds?
I've heard this... You make me feel like the sounds of birds.
When you see me, you hear the sounds of birds.
Yes, when I see you, I hear the sounds of birds just like that. Oh my God. It's so... Oh, bye, birds.
Oh, baby, we lost you there. Don't be sad, baby. We can dance together.
Okay.
It'll be beautiful and tender.
Try to keep up, though.
Okay, baby, just don't cry like that again.
Turn around, baby. When your baby leaves you all alone, and nobody calls you on the phone, don't you feel like I'm crying?
Don't you feel like crying?
Don't you feel like crying? Well, here I am.
Where you going, baby?
Well, come on, come on, cry to me. When you're all alone, someone enters your room.
Baby,
come on, cry to me.
Cry to me.
Don't
But I've lost my car keys, so I'm gonna use my feet to kick this pole.
Oh, you're wild! You're wild! You're wild, Johnny! Oh my God!
I'm wild. I'm wild. I'm a wild man.
Johnny.
Yes, baby.
I've heard a rumor that you stole this wallet.
I didn't steal the wallet. It was the shoemakers.
You stole the wallet?
No.
Who are you?
I
thought I loved you.
I would never do it.
I showed you my watermelon and everything.
Baby.
No.
Baby, they fired me now because you said I stole the wallets, which means I've got to go and be a plumber.
Good.
You're looking at number 24601. Plumber. I'm off to be a plumber, baby. I'm going to miss you so much.
Oh, Johnny, you're just too wild for me.
Oh, baby!
Johnny!
Baby!
Johnny!
I miss baby. She's like the wind through my tree. She rides the night next to me. She leads me through moonlight only to burn me with the sun. She took all the wallets. She doesn't know what she's done. I feel a breath on my face.
Morning breath.
Her body's close to me.
Not that close because she's pregnant.
I can't look in her eyes. She's out of my league. Just a fool to believe I have anything she needs. She's got the wind.
She's got the wind. She's got the wind.
Oh, baby, I miss her. I miss baby so much. I want her back, please. I don't want to be a plumber. I look in a mirror. All I see is a young old man.
That's very true. Young old man.
With only a dream. Am I just fooling myself? Did she stop the pain? Living without her, it go insane. I feel a breath on my face. Her body's close to me.
Rope off my leg.
Can't look in her eyes.
Can't do it. Can't do it.
She's out of my league. Just a fool to believe I have everything she needs. She's got the wind. I feel her breath on my face. Where could baby be? Her body close to me. Oh baby, I can't look in her eyes. Oh baby, she's out of my league. If only I knew where she was. Just a fool to believe.
Just a fool to believe.
She's like a wind.
Just a fool.
I'm just a fool to believe. She's like. Just a fool to believe. She's like the wind. I'm just a fool to believe. She's like the wind. Baby, I saw you in my dreams talking to the garden gnomes. Oh baby, I never saw the wallets. It was a shoemaker.
Damn, no shoemakers. Dramatic.
Johnny!
I'm a wild man. I'm a wild man.
She's like the wind.
Kellerman says, I'm going back there and I'm going to walk up to Baby and I'm going to say, Baby, I don't know, I'm going to say something, it's going to be good. I know it's going to be good. And that's what I'm going to do. Right, so I'm going to find her. I'm getting in my car, the one I smashed the window of with a stick. I'm going there now. Go.
Hi guys, it's said, Lisa here, and we're about to do the opening song from Kellerman's. It's called Kellerman's Anthem, and I get a solo, so I'm really excited. Whenever you're ready, maestro.
Excuse me, Max Kellerman. Get out of the way, Lisa, get out of the way. Hello, hello, everyone. My name is Max Kellerman, yes. English Max Kellerman, as you can hear. Should I be an American Max Kellerman? I don't know. Never mind, this is my version of the film. Now, Max Kellerman here, and we're at the end of the season, and we've got rid of that horrible Johnny guy to go and be a plumber. So now Lisa Houseman and I are going to sing with all of you the end of season song. So if you can all stand up, please. Everyone stand up. Thank you, everyone. Yeah, Lisa, I'm talking. Everyone stand up. That would be lovely, okay? Now join in. I'm American
Max
again now.
Max became American, guys. He's been spending too much time with me.
Okay, Lisa, off my shoulder until your turn, okay?
Kellermans, we come together, singing all as one. Now we start. Kellermans, we come together, singing all as one. We have shared another season's talent, play and fun. Join hands and hearts and voices, voices, hearts and hands. And Kellerman's, the friendships last long as the mountain stands. Daytime, night. Hearts and hands at Kellerman's, the friendships last long as the mountain stands. Not a stress or strain is found here, for it must be said. Here at Kellerman's, you gladden stomach, heart, and Lisa, your course. Join in. One last chorus, visitors, staff, and guests.
Hey, everybody.
What we've shared won't be forgotten. Old friends are the best. One more time. Join hands and hearts and voices, voices, hearts and hands. At Kellerman's, the friendships last long.
Dramatically, the sound of feet running down the hall. Who is it? Who could it possibly be? Baby suddenly sat in the corner of a round conservatory and no one can see her. She's over there, everybody. Look, there's Baby. And who are those voices?
I miss Johnny.
Nobody puts Baby in a corner.
What?
Yeah, Baby, put it there. Now go over there. Go over there, Baby. Yes, that's right. I'm back. And I always do the last dance of the season, only this year, someone told me not to. So I say, screw. No, I don't say that. That would be wrong. I say, I'm gonna do the dance. Okay, you Max Kellerman, I never stole no wallets. The old people did instead. So here we go. I'm gonna do my kind of dancing with my kind of people, my kind of way. Ha!
Now I had the time of my life. No one ever felt like this before. Yes, I'd swear. It's the truth, and I owe it all to you all the time.
Every time. I've been waiting for so long. Now I finally found someone. Say about me.
There's no way we can disguise secretly. So we'll take each other's hand, 'cause we seem to understand. We're dancing. Just remember,
you're the one thing
I can't get enough of. Good thing love, because I've had the time of my life. Though I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Hey, baby. Just let it go and don't be afraid to lose control. No.
You're so wild.
Why?
Yes, I know what's on your mind when you say, stay with me tonight.
Stay with me. Just remember, you're the one there.
I can't get enough of you.
So I tell her. It's gonna be love, because I've had the time of my life. Though I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Oh, 'cause I had the time of my life. Found the truth, and I owe it all to you.
Baby, I'm gonna jump off the stage for you. Go over there, baby.
Hey, baby, baby.
Time of my life. Though I never felt this way before.
Never felt this
I swear way. It's the truth. And I owe it all to this to a lift.
Sophie Hawkins, who played Baby Houseman, Lisa Houseman, and what looks like the feral jungle lady.
Yes.
Well, did you enjoy it? You see, we wanted to give you the whole film, so we thought we'd take it very seriously, as we do in this household.
We've been practicing for 17 minutes.
We had 17 minutes practice of that, and we've done it. And now I'm very out of breath. Let us know what you thought. It was fantastic. The best night. Brilliant. Amanda Smith. My mum says she's crying. Probably not good.
Nick, you've made my lockdown. Here we are. Anne Hawksworth, yeah. Ricky Gregory, well done. Dawn is saying, brilliant guys, laugh so much you light up a dull evening. That's lovely, that, isn't it?
Dave, should take it on tour.
We should take it. Why am I talking in the mic? I don't need a mic anymore. Let's put that down.
Got some more. Joe says, well done. Julie says, you guys are brilliant. Katrina, great job, guys. Totally brilliant,
totally.
Nick.
I don't know what you're talking about. That was Sophie.
That was me.
Claire is saying it was brilliant.
I had a quick change.
I'm shattered. So, show the people the yellow brick road. Go on.
Oh.
Go on, we've got some froggies. We might be able to see the froggies, isn't it?
Hang on, guys.
I don't know.
Oh, dear, that's not good.
The neighbours are worried.
I think, hello, Dawn. Apologies for shouting Johnny in the middle of the garden.
That was an interesting one, Dawn.
Poor Dawn. She probably thinks,
I'm shattered.
I've lost it. So, there's some frogs in here, which I haven't seen. We're back. Go.
I'm excited. I'm at Gnome Garden. I'm talking to Specky. And then I think, I'm going to follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow.
Mirror, mirror.
Oh.
Mirror, mirror on the wall.
Hang on.
Who is the fairest of them all? Me. Clearly me. It's all going on. We've got birdhouses. Look. It's
got a little
crazy
swing for the birds, a little squirrel house that nobody's come.
Let me film you, Soph. Give us a tour back in. Oh, guys.
Guys.
I'm tired now. That was brilliant. Carly Bird's here. One of my old school friends has just watched me thinking, what's this Phil done with his life? Carly?
Now that we're doing behind the scenes, I have to tell you that working with Philip J. Hawkins, terrible. Such a diva. He wanted to be Baby.
It's not true.
He wanted to be Lisa.
It's not true.
He wanted to do it all, everybody.
It's not true. I'm not a diva. I am merely a consummate professional. You'd love a grease night.
Challenge.
Do you want grease next? Do you want the 2-person, 45-minute version of grease? Guys, next Thursday, we are doing a birthday party for the incredible Tom, who is raising all the money. We're doing a birthday party, like over 20 mil. Ricky Gregory in the watches is recommendation. I thought, what? So we're going to do it, birthday party, next Thursday, all evening. It's going to be a special evening, going to be non-stop party, we'll have birthday party drinks, party cakes, maybe party games,
Prosecco,
dancing, party stuff, and we're going to do one of them, like a charity button, so you can go straight his Just Giving page, and we'll try and raise as much money as we can to add to that man's total, because it's amazing what he's done. It's amazing, isn't it, Mum? My mum's here, Mum's amazing. So, guys, be here next Thursday. I have got to go. We've got 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. I've got time to put a kettle on. So I'll run through and put a kettle on.
You know what you could do?
What's that?
After all my hard work.
What's that?
I reckon Tracy knows what I'm going to ask.
What? I'm not making you a hot milk.
Why?
Because you know.
Don't hide all the props in my cook.
There's no props here. That was all real. It was professional grease, people are saying. You want grease? Nick would love a piano night. Nick, do you want me to bang out some Elton John on a piano one night? Would that be a treat for everyone? Basically, I will do anything I can to try and entertain you lot. So if you've got an idea of something you think, Phil, that would be embarrassing, I'll do it. I don't care. I really don't care about making a fool of myself. Ask anyone who knows me well.
Do you want to be Danny, or should you be Sandy?
We could do Grease. I've played Danny before, actually, and Kinnicky. I prefer playing Kinnicky because he's like a bit more of a bad boy. More fun with Kinnicky. Plus, I'm not good looking enough to do Danny, really. Milk, Julie said. Julie, not giving her the milk, Julie. It's not happening, is it? Guys, we hope you have had a lovely old time with us. With our
straight on there, Josie.
It's not happening. It's not happening.
It's not happening.
It's not happening. No milk. Our special version of Dirty Dancing.
So we've had Grease. Is there any other films we could do in a short, like the reduced?
We could do all of Les Mis in 45 minutes.
Yeah.
That'd be boring, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
That'd be boring.
Can't like.
Lame is. Have you guys alright? What have we got here? Wait, no Rocky Horror. Oh,
I can dust off my tap shoes.
How to do it?
Might bring on labour.
I could do it. Yeah, I wouldn't mind. Will says a full Monty. Any excuse to get them off, Will? I nearly took my top off when we were doing that.
I didn't know where to.
I thought, I can't do that, really, can I?
What else is
there? You haven't done Barry Manilow. Trace, we're going to. Finchie is going to run the whole live show. And then I can do a bit for you and all. Don't worry, we've got time. We've got time, haven't we? Yes, milk. There's no milk. Milk's not happening. Cup of tea for Phil's happening right now. Sophie,
Abba night. Dave, I love Abba. Phil hates Abba.
Hey, Abba.
Can't believe it.
Every show I've ever done, I've had to sing Abba songs.
I would love to do a hug. Give baby a hug. Yes. Saturday Night Fever.
Great film. Staying Alive is like a theme tune that plays in my head when I'm walking to the shops.
Well, you can tell by the way I use them.
Yeah. Okay. In my head.
And he wears white suits when he goes to the shop.
Phil, you'd make the best Frankenfurter. I would love to play Frankenfurter. I would love to play Frankenfurter. Get me in a job. Yes, please, full money. Guys, I get my kit off all the time. Any excuse to get my body out, but I don't know if Facebook would allow
it. I don't know if I could be the other person in it. More reasons to do the ABBA night, guys, if you request it. Phil's just said he'll do anything, so really.
Pretty much.
Just ABBA, 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 ABBA. We could do Mamma Mia.
Full money. I don't really know the full. I need to watch it. I've never seen the full money.
The film?
No, I've never seen it. They get their bits out, don't they?
You can leave your head on.
I've danced it in a show when I was younger and I had Velcro trousers and I had to whip them off. I think my mum came to see that. It was very uncomfortable. Phil is Agnetha. Saving Private Ryan, the 45-minute version of the whole film. Yes. We should challenge William to a one-man version of every Star Wars film in 45 minutes.
Oh,
that'd be interesting. Well, it'd be boring.
Maybe do that the last thing at night so everyone can just slowly drift off. Because I don't know if that would be any fun, really. I don't know. We'll play in all the parts.
So did you all enjoy Dirty Dancing? We've got to go, but very quickly, did you enjoy it? Did it bring back memories of a classic film?
Were we convincing? Did you think, oh my God, I've been transported back to 1963,
50? Were we better than the remake? That's what I want to know. I personally would say we're better than that bleeding remake. That was awful.
Oh yeah, they did one
on Channel 5. Awful, that was. Abba, Abba, Abba. Yes, Mum.
Abba, Abba, Abba.
Oh, Mum's having Kiev. We got Kievs here.
We
got the Kievs, didn't we? Yes, we were better. Sophie Bird. Is that
yes, we were better? Or?
Sophie, are you Carly's daughter? Carly, my school friend. Will challenge, yes, fantastic.
For the Star Wars.
Yeah, Star Wars, Will. There you go, there's a challenge for you. I'm just waiting for one answer and then we've really got to go, but I want to know if Sophie is Carly's... Carly Bird was one of my old school friends, guys, who were via Facebook. You kind of keep in touch with people, didn't you? And there's Sophie... Bird here, and I don't know if that's Carly's daughter. Great laugh, well done from Ricky. Ricky,
yes.
Great suggestion today. You are Carly's daughter, Sophie.
I am her child.
Sophie meets Sophie. It's lovely to meet you, Sophie.
Me great and your name. Mum, well me done, Carly, for picking up together.
Yeah, great name, Sophie.
Sophie was a better baby.
No, turn it in. Right, guys, we hope you've enjoyed that. We hope it brought a smile to your faces. We're going to get out of here, all right? Much love to all of you. We'll see you all soon.
Big love. See you soon.
Ta-da.
Bye.